Ready and action.
And we're back. Season 2.
Alegría.
Who?
If we thought we were family in season 1, it was nothing compared to season 2.
I'm loving it. I feel like home. I was missing everybody.
My sister.
From another mistress.
It's not a normal working relationship. It's more like family ship.
Take 2. My sister. From another mister.
When I went to the restaurant to meet all of them for the first time,
the comfort that everybody had with each other, like Miguel was draped over the couch and Jamie was on top of him, and then Tina and Duna were next to each other. It's great.
Toby is actually incredible. We joke that he has season 1 energy. He's not as tired as the rest of us, which is so great because he can come in and put a smile on all of our faces immediately.
The 8 of us are really tight. We can be grumpy with each other in the morning.
Hey, Jamie, do you want to go to the library with me?
I mean, I could, but why would I want to?
We can be, you know, completely elated, and I think that's an amazing thing that we can accept all those things about ourselves.
You know, there's this cliche thing of, oh, we're a family, but it feels more than just being friends. It seems more than that because we share a lot of raw moments.
There's something about this year that was so massive and so epic. It feels like the harder the hill to climb, the more nostalgic you are once you get to the other side of it.
To be honest, traveling 16 cities in 6 months is not that easy. Whenever I felt lonely, they were there for me, and I was there for them.
When we can just look at each other and have that smile on our faces because we know exactly how it felt like. This is what I love